So I would say that because Omicron is spreading very fast, and one should take care of their personal protection, especially wearing the mask and properly. That is very important. Sometimes people wear mask, but most of the time it is not properly worn. And mask one should try if you are going to some public places, somewhere it is important to go, and you can't avoid it. So the another important aspect is one should avoid doing the unnecessary travel or unnecessary meeting, which can be postponed. That should be done. But if you are not able to avoid, then you should wear a proper mask, preferably N95 mask, where you are meeting the people. One should avoid overcrowding. They should wash their hands. And if you have any symptoms, then you should isolate yourself and get your self-tested, because you might not be susceptible. The young people or people with normal immunity might not develop severe disease, but your parents or elderly or the susceptible people at home, if they catch the infection from you, they can get the severe disease, and they can have the severe consequences. So one should be careful. Obviously, it is important to work and do, but there are many things which are not very important, and that should be avoided or postponed.